The Army has too many white people in it. The Department of Defense sent out this tweet. Diversity is a strategic imperative critical to mission readiness and accomplishment. When World War III starts and Russia sends a squadron of its most advanced fighter jets to attack the United States and bomb cities, causing a staggering loss of life, when we send up our F-22 Raptors to defend us, I know I'm going to be hoping that those pilots are as diverse as possible.